A big hello to all my little ones of MM International School. Hope you all are fine and good. Stay home, stay safe. Children, today I am going to tell you one more new story. This story is about Jenny Mama and Jack. Are you excited to listen this story? Come on, let's hear the story. This story is from our Tinker book only. Okay, children? See, he is Jack and she is Jenny Mama. Jack and Jenny Mama both are very happy and excited today. Why they are excited? They are excited because Papa is going to take them for a picnic. Jack was ready wearing a jacket and a jeans. He has brought some jasmine flowers for Mama. And what he is going to see today? He is going to see some jackals also. And Jenny Mama, she is preparing some food items. She took some jellies, juice, jam and toast also for going to the picnic. Wow, such an exciting time it was, Hana. And Papa told that we are going to bring some jackfruits also. Wow, that is so very exciting, na? We will also go for a picnic and bring something from there. Yes, children, from this story, did you learn something new? Yes, it was the sound of new letter, and the new letter is letter J, and the sound of letter J is ja, ja jackfruit, ja jelly, ja juice, ja jam, ja jackal, ja jacket, ja jeans, ja jasmine. Some more new words that start with letter J are given to us on page number 31 of our Tinker book. Ja jar, ja jug, ja jeep, ja joker. A small rhyme that starts with letter J is Jiggy the jellyfish. Jiggy the jellyfish found jelly in a dish. What was the jug's use? To mix jam and juice. Wow, so happy the jellyfish was. Yes or not? Yes. Now children, there is one small activity also given to us on page number 32. Now, the activity is Jack and Mama both were going for a picnic and they took something for the picnic. But in this picture, some of the things are missing in it. So you have to circle all those things which are missing and comment me in the comment box that what all things were missing. Okay children, in the meantime, bye-bye. We'll meet with the next video.